This is the government sources telling us why action has been taken against the NDA and what all has been done to ensure that there is no repeat of what has happened with the NEET exam. The sources say that action has been taken against the testing authority that conducts this exam. Reform measures are also being undertaken and a team of experts has been set up. Mohit, give us more details of government's crackdown.
Well, yes, Priya, on one hand, we see that this particular issue has been resonating in the political circles. The opposition parties are attacking the government. Now, the government sources say that they have tried to completely address the issue. They have ensured that the NTA chairman is changed. They have ensured that reform should take place in the NTA, that is the National Testing Agency, which conducts the NEET exam. They also say a committee has also been set up to ensure that reforms come in and all these data leakage, all these leakage that has happened, all the problems that have been faced by the NTA, they should not happen. Now, also the government sources say there were widespread demand that this particular case should go to the CBI, and the case has been transferred to the CBI. We know for a fact that, as our colleague Priyank was saying, that the case has been registered by the CBI. The investigation is going on. The government say that is the investigation part of it. The CBI has taken over the case. CBI is a competent agency, and they will surely ensure that justice is being meted out. But as of now, the government say their priority is to ensure the future of more than 20 lakh students who have given this particular exam. Now, the government also says that this time around, more students have given the exam, and this has been planned from past many years, and it shows that how decentralized the process of NEET examination has taken place. Now, around 1 lakh students who have scored the seat after the result, they come from 4,500 centers all across the country. So this particular clearly shows that how the students from various districts, various local areas, okay, are also giving this particular examination, and hence it shows that the students from various backgrounds are giving this examination. Now, one important point that has come up from the government is that they have now accepted the fact that, yes, the grace mark system was something which could have been avoided. So this is one important point that the government sources say.
Another important point, Mohit, for that matter, is how the spotlight has also been brought on the coaching centers. The information that has come also mentions that the agitation by the students was organized by coaching centers. What is the context to that?
Well, yes, the government also is looking at the role of the coaching center. Now, they basically do not say anything against the coaching center, but the government sources say that if you see this particular issue, now this all was being brought up by the coaching center. If you go to the court, you will see that the PIL are being filed by the coaching center, because the government say that they have come up with a stricter restrictions on the coaching centers, and the coaching centers have a set formula. They have formed a set formula for past many years regarding the paper, that this would be the paper, that would be the paper, according to their own permutations and combinations. And we have seen in past 1 to 3 years, the course of NEET has been changed. The syllabus has seen a change. The question papers have been changed. The questions are now being moderated. So the government also say that the role of the coaching centers and how exactly that will be restricted, that is also on the card. So right, first, the government's priority is that the accused in this particular case should be given a script of examination. And the government also says that the notification they issued in the last Lok Sabha regarding the paper leaks and what exactly would be the sink and punishment, they all have been notified now. They all have come to force, right, in this. Now, when I asked the sources that whether this case will be filed under those particular act, mm-hmm, they say the CBI has got the case and they will ensure that a proper investigation takes place. So clearly, whole lot of things will come up, and the sources,
right,
within the government
also say.
It's definitely
opened the Pandora's box, and one really hopes that this rot is stemmed in the bud. The latest area under focus is the role of coaching centers. Thank you, Mohit, for joining us with those inputs. But even as the CBI takes over investigation into the alleged irregularities in the NEET mess, opposition is stepping up pressure on the government. Samajwadi Party Chief Akhilesh Yadav says that instead of scrapping so many exams, the government itself should be scrapped. Meanwhile, MOS Education Sukanta Majumdar is reiterating government's message of assurance. He says action will be taken against anyone who is found to be guilty.
आप सब जानते हैं कि एनटीए के डीजी को हटाया गया है, एक इंक्वायरी कमेटी भी बनाई गई है इसरो के एक चेयरमैन के अध्यक्षता में, और इस तरीके का सरकार का माइंडसेट है कि जो भी इसके साथ जुड़ा हुआ है, जिन्होंने करप्शन किया, किसी को बख्शा नहीं जाएगा, हर एक को गिरफ्तार किया
जाएगा। थैंक यू।
राजनीति महाराष्ट्र की दिन ब दिन खराब होती जा रही है। आपने देखा होगा पिछले 2 साल में महाराष्ट्र की तो लूट चल रही है, और आज देश में भी जो हालत है, अगर आप देखें तो जो नीट की परीक्षा हो, 2-3 दिन पहले नेट की परीक्षा हो, हमने जो इशू लिया है सीईटी का, ये सारे विषयों पे चर्चा होनी जरूरी है। डायरेक्टर बदलने से कोई होने वाला नहीं, कुछ होने वाला नहीं है, मंत्री बदलने चाहिए। पहले मंत्री महोदय ने कहा था कुछ गड़बड़ है ही नहीं, फिर कहा था कुछ गड़बड़ हो सकती है, और कल 24 घंटे जब थे एग्जाम के लिए, तब परीक्षा ही पोस्टपोन कर दिए। और जो ये गड़बड़ी चल रही है, कहते हैं वन नेशन वन पोल, वन एग्जाम नहीं कर पाते।
द कैंसिलेशन ऑफ नीट पीजी एग्जाम्स इज सेंडिंग अ चिलिंग मैसेज अक्रॉस द कंट्री दैट द बीजेपी गवर्नमेंट इज इनकॉम्पिटेंट, इज अलाउिंग गैंग्स, ऑर्गेनाइज्ड गैंग्स टू लीक द पेपर्स। Not a single word from the Prime Minister. What is he doing? Is he planning to travel to any other foreign country and hug and shake hands with the leader and call him a Vishwaguru?
Already central government has taken certain step. The errors which has happened in this exam, in this year. Further, they already yesterday announced an inquiry under the head of our ISRO former chairman. Several issues are there. Let us see. Central government already taken the decision to take action against the mischief done by some individuals. For that already inquiry has started.
फिर से एक एग्जाम जो कल होना था नीट का पीजी एग्जाम, आज रात को पोस्टपोन कर दिया गया। बच्चे ट्रैवल करके पहुंच चुके होंगे अपने अपने सेंटर्स पे, और एक रात पहले ये घोषणा कर देना कि अब एग्जाम नहीं होगा। ये सरकार एग्जाम नहीं करा पा रही है। नौजवानों के बीच ये सरकार अपना विश्वास पूरी तरह से खो चुकी है। जो शिक्षा मंत्री आज से 4 दिन पहले एनटीए को क्लीन चिट दे रहे थे, अब एनटीए के डायरेक्टर जनरल जो एग्जाम्स के हैं उनको हटा रहे हैं। ये क्या लीपापोती चल रही है? किसको बचाया जा रहा है? क्या एक अफसर जिम्मेदार है सारे एग्जाम्स में जो घपले हो रहे हैं उसमें? क्या उसके ऊपर किसी का वरद हस्त नहीं है? ये जांच कब होगी? कब ये सारे जवाब लोगों को मिलेंगे? कब ये सरकार सिर्फ एग्जाम ठीक करा पाएगी? ये जवाब, इन सवालों के जवाब आप लोगों को नहीं मिल रहे। जैसा कि मैंने कहा कि नौजवानों के बीच ये सरकार अपना विश्वास पूरी तरह से खो चुकी है।
Now, BJP has accused the Congress as well as the RJD of having links with the paper leak mafia in Bihar and Jharkhand. They are saying that the government will not spare any wrongdoer and action will be taken against all culprits.
देखो, कोई बचने वाला नहीं है। कोई कितना बड़ा, कितना पहुंच वाला हो, कोई बचने वाला नहीं है। युवाओं के साथ छल किया और वो भाग के सब झारखंड आ रहे। झारखंड में क्या हर कोई झारखंड आके सुरक्षित? क्या यहाँ की सरकार कर रही है? तो कोई बचने वाला नहीं
है। सामने आया
जांच हो जाने, मेरा ये कहना है कि जांच, मैं सबसे फोल्डेड हैंड से रिक्वेस्ट ये कर रहा हूँ कि जांच हो जाने।
बस 6 लोगों का गिरफ्तार करके लेके गए
हैं, वो सभी बिहार के लोग, नालंदा के लोग हैं। और हजारीबाग में जो आज पता चला है, ये एक बड़ा सवाल है कि हजारीबाग में पेपर लीक हुआ है। और मैं हमेशा कह रहा हूं कि ये जो सरकार है, झारखंड की जो सरकार है, ये सभी कुकर्मों में लिप्त है। तो ये कुकर्म हो सकता है कि ये नीट की भी का भी कुकर्म हो, लेकिन जांच हो जाने दीजिए। मैं अभी किसी के ऊपर आरोप प्रत्यारोप नहीं लगा।
नीट एग्जाम के बारे में हमारे माननीय मंत्री महोदय धर्मेंद्र प्रधान जी ने ये बात बोला था, नीट में अगर कोई ऑफिसर इन्वॉल्व हो गए, नहीं कोई स्टूडेंट इन्वॉल्व हो गए, नहीं कोई पॉलिटिकल पार्टी इन्वॉल्व हो गई, उसके ऊपर एक इंक्वायरी हो रहा, वो इंक्वायरी अच्छी तरीके से आगे बढ़ेगा, और इंक्वायरी में जो भी लोग दोष बन के मिलेगा गवर्नमेंट को, वो सबको सजा मिलने के लिए हम लोग जरूर कोशिश करेगा। और एक बात जो है, बिहार में जो लोग पकड़ा हुआ उन लोगों को शेल्टर दिया, वो एरिया का इसके पहले पूर्व उप मुख्यमंत्री जो तेजस्वी यादव था, उसका आदमी, जो लोग स्मॉल प्रैक्टिस में है, जो लोग डाक बंगला लेके, जहां ये पेपर एग्जामिनेशन पेपर का कुछ गड़बड़ हो गए बोल के सुनने में आ रहा, ये पूरा तेजस्वी यादव का आदमी लोग करे। उसीलिए हम लोग पहले किसको भी इल्जाम नहीं लगा रहे, पूरी तरीके से उसके ऊपर एक जांच होना, सुप्रीम कोर्ट भी उसके ऊपर विचारण कर रहा, वो विचारण कंप्लीट होने के बाद हम बात करेगा।
Now, today was also the day when the retest was conducted for 1,500-odd students whose grace marks had been scrapped by the Supreme Court after Centre had made that recommendation. Here is a ground report from one of the testing centres.
The re-exam of the NEET undergraduate students has just got completed at the moment. We are reporting from Jhajjar's DAV public school where the examination was taking place. In fact, the turnout of the students has been much lesser than expected. In fact, requesting my camera person, Radhakrishna, to also show the visuals of these students who are arriving. We'll also try and talk to a few of them so that we can get a word from them as to how the exam went. But this particular center is in focus and will remain in focus because the last few times that this happened, the last time that the examination took place, a lot of fallacies had erupted. We are going to get a word from these students as well, try to understand how the examination went so that we can also understand
और पूरा एग्जाम टाइमिंग अच्छे से कंडक्ट हुआ है और एनटीए का जो हमने चेक भी किया कि सील प्रॉपर है और शायद इस बार कुछ गड़बड़ ना हो एनटीए से.
So you heard one of the students state that this time the exam went well. That is the breaking input right now, that the student is suggesting that the exam went well. We will try and catch more students so that we can talk to them. Aapka exam kaisa tha?
Achha hua.
Koi bhi dikkat thi, pata chali galat set aaya tha?
Sahi tha.
Properly monitored?
Haan, haan.
Aapka kaisa tha exam?
Achha tha.
Aur koi bhi dikkat hui, kuch bhi problem hui monitor hone mein, koi bhi dikkat aapko face hui?
No.
So, currently the students are saying that there was no such problem here that they faced when it comes to the exam.
All right, several steps that have been taken by the government to plug the leaks, but is that going to be enough or is it just too little, too late? On the other side, my colleague Sagarika joins you with an entire lowdown and a debate.